baby. Be first, boy.
Stepping back now, Lyndon. Look for that from shut out shot. He's stopping from coming in. But if you allow him to keep trying to rush, I know what he's going to try and do. He's going to try and get close. You're being accurate, you're being perfect. Keep the feints going. Just keep it simple, okay? The jab, keep moving to the left, offsetting from throwing that right hand. You cannot get it off, you see what I'm saying? You're boxing beautiful, son.
What?
Water.
Corner! 10 seconds.
Get out. Fight and get out. Like in the street, in the street, anywhere but forward. With his back, he will be dead. He's in no man's land. Jab, jab, jab.
Jab, jab, jab.
Wait for that, wait for that.
Thank you.
Keep doing what you're doing, breaking down with that jab, it's beautiful, but listen, just stop throwing that lazy jab. Don't throw it unless you're going to throw it, because you're pushing it, and then you're allowing it to counter it. Listen to me, son, be sharp with it, okay? Every time you throw it, he feels it. Listen to me, Lyndon. Every time you throw it, he feels it, he doesn't like it. Remember what I told you, that's here for.
I told you. keep it as, yeah?
As, step in, keep so going.
Stay there, man, stay there.
Where's the ass on my back, again? The ass on my back. Oh, what are you, mate? What are you?
Corners! 10 seconds. Seconds out! Round 5!
The movement, yeah? Keep the movement going, don't stand in front of him, just because he's standing, don't box his fight. You step the face up with the movement, even if you're not throwing, to beat it, yeah? Okay, listen to me. You are boxing, listen to me, Lyndon, you are boxing, don't get reckless. That left hand is dropping too low,
okay?
Yeah, from the right hand, okay? When you're moving to that way, then get the left hand up, because you're asking to throw the right hand, at least you're going to push it down with it. Yeah?
Corners! 10 seconds!
Yes, that's it.
Let your hands go. Yeah?
Hands wipe down, yeah, please.
Mm-hmm. Just shoot that right hand. The right hand's there. Stay calm, stay relaxed, stay focused.
What?
You got mentally.
I know. Lion's gonna come.
Lion.
Drop on.
Yeah.
Stay sharp then.
That's it.
Relax, relax.
Got you.
Come on!
Watch it.
Thank you, guys. Round 7.
Keep moving! people.
You're going to start coming on.
Pat them around.
Eh?
It's okay. Pat them around.
It's like you can't leave your
right. You can't land it.
You can't land it. No, but listen to me. Right, watch what he's doing. When you stand, watch what he's doing. He's coming down. You are not using your speed and your eyes. Yeah? Your movement's brilliant, but just look what he does. Fade and watch what he does. Yeah? Take risk. Yeah? You're saying you can't land it, you're not trying to. Yeah? Yeah? If you throw at speed and you move out, yeah? You don't know what you can do. Okay? Right? Keep boxing like you're boxing. Yeah? But what I'm going to say to you. He's gonna come.
Okay.
He's behind, he's gonna come up. Now. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He's got to just be careful now. Right?
Keep it at your
fantastic. And I may be wrong, but it looks like he's hurt his hand. He ain't throwing no right hand, yeah? So throw them shots, and he's got one hand. I can see it. Okay?
He can't throw the right hand,
sir. He can't, yeah. And if he throws it, shoulder, can't.
I got it.
Brilliant.
You need to give him something to think about. Yeah? First thing, listen to yourself.
Round 9.
You've got to trust in your own ability. Listen to me, pay attention to me. You've got to trust in yourself, okay? Listen, you're fucking a champion. You're good at what you're doing, but you've got to believe in it. Yeah? He's wary of you, yeah? But don't give him that chance. You felt your power, you only felt it once. Yeah? Stop being clever, you're thinking. Think, start, don't start, start. I want you to finish the last one.
Okay.
Okay? You're starting, Shaq. You're focused for a minute. You need to start playing, Shaq. Come on, I'm just going to put the best up for the record.
Yeah.
He's walking onto the overhand rack. Every time he's walking onto the overhand rack, just let it go. He backs up. Once his back is against the rope, just work, yeah? Good work. Stay focused. All he's doing is running. That's all he's doing, running the whole fight. Come on, let's work. Yeah?
Overhand right, you didn't say it before.
I want to see the jab banging in now. Yeah, bang it in. Listen, bang the jab in. Don't talk to it, bang it in. Okay? You don't like it.
Hold on!
Let's go, let's finish up strong, okay? Front foot boxing,
what? Big corner, last round, okay?
Head.
Yeah. Just keep working at
head.
All the way, 36 minutes.
Yeah. Good.
Three all round.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. In and out. Well, for final round. Come on, Sim. We've got this.
Come on, mate. You can't do it. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of boxing, we go to the judges' scorecards, and we have a split decision. Judge Ian John Lewis scores it 117 to 111 in favor of Anthony Yarde. Judge Michael Alexander scores it 115 to 114 in favor of Lyndon Arthur. And Judge Marcus McDonald scores it 115 to 114 for your winner. And now both the Commonwealth and WBO Intercontinental light heavyweight champion, Lyndon Arthur.